Hi, this is Deepthi. Course is JEE and today's topic is Servlet Life Cycle. The life cycle of a servlet having some good characteristics that allow servlets to address both performance and resource problems. The life cycle of a servlet is operated by the container in which the servlet has been deployed. Servlet life cycle is categorized into four parts: instantiation, initialization, serving the request or implementation, and fourth one is destruction. Servlets are normal Java classes which are created when they are needed and are destroyed when they are not needed. Servlets run within a servlet container that creates and destroys servlets. The first category is instantiation. In instantiation, servlet container loads the servlet from web.xml. Loading of the servlet is done either during startup or when the first request is made. If the attribute of web.xml file has a positive value, then the servlet is loaded. Otherwise, it loads when the first request comes for service. After loading of the servlet, the container creates the instances of the servlet by using class.forname.instance method. Initialization. After instantiation, init method is called by servlet container. It must be called before the servlet can service any request. The init method is called only once. The servlet will be available for service if it is loaded successfully. Otherwise, the servlet container unloaded the servlets. Implementation or servicing the request. After initialization, servlet container sends any request to the service method. Servlet creates separate threads for each request, like do get, do post, do delete, do options, do put, and do trace are some of the service methods that are called by servlet for handling the request and sending response. Destruction. Servlet container calls the destroy method when the servlet is no longer needed for servicing any request. Destroy method is called only once. Once the destroy method is called, servlet container does not send any request for service. This is about the servlet's life cycle. Thank you.